Hey, if you need a SIM card for your Google Pixel Watch 3, then the answer is short. Of course, you don't need to buy any SIM card or eSIM. There's like two versions. You can get the Wi-Fi version, or if you need the mobile data, then you can actually get this one with mobile data, and you can actually buy an eSIM plan if you want. But you don't need a SIM card or eSIM to use this device. Thanks for watching.